It is he who is the Lord of Syria.